on fast arriving, many people are surprised by how developed Kampala is. It's a busy, lively city, but it does have its quiet spots and its culture. It's also home to Prime Safari's headquarters, where our dedicated team is based. These are the people who make sure that everything on your trip runs smoothly.
I love my job simply because I get to meet people from all over the world and then show them what Uganda has to offer.
Queen Elizabeth Park, yes, I thought that was really, really lovely.
Within minutes of arriving, we saw herds of 50 elephants at least.
Amazing to see so much so quickly, really, really good. The tree climbing lions, well, we had to look very hard for them and we didn't think we'd see them because they're quite elusive to find. But then we suddenly saw them.
So you are most welcome on the Simba boat on the Kazinga Channel.
Oh, the Kazinga Channel was really great. We had hippos all over the place and we saw crocodiles, thousands of birds. Everywhere you looked, there was something different to see.
Our accommodations have been much better than we thought they would be. Excellent.
Uganda is one of the best places in the world where you can do chimpanzee trekking and see them in their natural habitat.
Lake Bunyoni, absolutely spectacular. Quite remarkable, beautiful spot.
The Ugandan people has been really, really lovely. They're so friendly, been to local schools and seen the children. They've been absolutely amazing. Bawindi, the scenery going up to Bawindi was just incredible.
The walk itself, well organised, well controlled, very helpful guides and people helping us.
Yeah, we saw a silverback and we saw the mother and we saw babies as well. I mean, we couldn't have seen more or got closer. It was amazing.
Oh, the gorillas were great.
100% to go on that, to anybody. Not to miss that.
As well as the waterfalls itself, Murchison Falls National Park has abundant wildlife. You can do a Nile River cruise. And track the white rhinos on foot.
Lake Munguro is a really good destination. We went on a safari walk. Really good just walking amongst them, be on the same level with them rather than seeing from a car.
I'm Moses, nice to meet you. We're gonna go for night drive looking for nocturnals.
The nighttime drive was brilliant with a great big searchlight showing up all the animals. Oh, Uganda's been a real surprise. Wonderful. The scenery is fantastic.
I think it is much different than they anticipate.
Definitely come here. It is just beautiful, and Prime Safaris is a great way to go.
Careful, professional, good experience, knowledge of all the places we went to, and the top people in that company taking a personal interest in visitors and concern for making it a wonderful experience.
We look forward to welcoming you to Uganda.